We came to please your heart. We came to please your heart. Elemano donomania, take it to no fear. At your name, every knee must bow. Saipala. Esteke pana koto prayer. Tivini esta. Shelena na kovreni. Steve Fry. Tende. Hands to side. Inana mai.
Say, I mean,
the Holy Ghost. I respond to the Holy Ghost. He's living in me. He's reigning in me. I respond to the Holy Ghost. I respond to the Holy Ghost. He's living in me. He's reigning in me. Can you decree? Hey. I respond to the Holy Ghost. I respond to the Holy Ghost. He's living in me. I love my friend. He's saying, hey, I respond to the Holy Ghost. I respond to the Holy Ghost. I respond to the Holy Ghost. He's living in me. He's reigning in me.
We just came to love you, Lord. Nothing more.
We love your name. We praise your name.
Come on, somebody. Just love upon the Lord. Don't wait for a song, because the song of the Lord is inside of you. So release a sound. Everybody, release a sound. Sing it in my heart. Satan le kate, Satan le kapai le katamashe.
At your name, every knee must bow. Jesus, you're the banner here. At your name, every knee must bow. Jesus, you're the banner.
Can we all sing?
At your name.
At your name, every knee must bow. Jesus, you're the banner carrier.
Oh, at your name, oh,
at your name.
Savior of the world.
Master, Savior of the world. We call you healer, restorer of all things. At your name, every knee must bow. Jesus, you're the banner carrier.
Eru Olorun ba yo Ohun to ba ti pinu lokan O se
atule atu
Eru Olorun ba mi Eru Olorun ba yo Ohun to ba ti pinu lokan At your name, every knee must bow. Jesus, you're the banner carrier. At your word, coronavirus must bow.
Jesus, you're the banner carrier.
We say,
heal,
At work, we know your power is here. In a man, we hallelujah. You see, when we come for meetings like this, it is first to honor God, to please his heart. And one of the things that you need to take hold of is when you come for meetings like this, you build an expectation. I mean, you don't just spend 3 days and not expect the move of God in your life. Some of us came from Kano, came from Jigawa, came from Lagos. We didn't come to waste time. We came to lay hold. And so don't waste any session. If you have to pray, pray. If you have to sort some things out with God, sort them out with God. It's not an entertainment ground. It's a ground of encounter. I know this is not common in a corporate gathering, but I'll just leave us for some 2-3 minutes. Can you just love up on the Lord? Alone, no song, but you release a sound of worship. Let it be between you and God, so that I'm not the one igniting you to worship, but it's the love of God that is inside of you that is really inspiring you to offer a sweet-smelling savor. So everyone, knowing fully well that we came for the God of our Father, can you just on your own, just in the next few minutes, on your own, raise a sound? Come on. That's all God wants. He wants people that will draw close to him. Not people that want to collect, but people that want to give him praise. Come on, just lay before him. Raise your hands and just come on now.
get up and look at the hope. Celebrate mine. In the meditation. In the meditation. In the meditation.
Listen, this is the kind of atmosphere that cancer melts away. HIV just dries up. This kind of atmosphere, the atmosphere of intimacy. You are not saying, Lord, do this for me. You are saying, Lord, I offer my life. And Elena my tevon or suvayla, esunabai lashai ekomai. You know what I want us to do? In the next 1 minute, I want you to intensify your, you know, sometimes when we want to ask God, God, do something for me, there's this intensity. It must happen. But can you praise God with that intensity? Do I have lovers of God in this place? Praise Him with that intensity and praise Him in the Holy Ghost. Shaikete sapai lehai shaitana pai shota pakai lekatele pai to sotele pai sh pelekatai no ho ekotokada plekada bala bashada ba elata elata.
Holy fire, holy fire, holy fire, burn upon my altar. Holy fire, holy fire, holy fire, burn upon my. Holy fire, holy fire,
we want nothing. All we want is you. All we want is you. There's a fresh desire for the things of God in the hearts of men right now. Somebody cry out to God. Get ready to pray. Get ready to pray. Right now, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost. Elena Mahaile Pate. He says he will baptize you with the Holy Ghost and power. Iana Namatie Lada Pai Pai. Shila Daba Bragadavataya. Say, Shendele Hai. Iladabai. Shetalai Kai. Selepina Hai. Not at all. Ipraponamai. Let at the high. Shila Bright. Sentretina. I come Raham. Will your voice raise up? In our lady. This fire is for purification. So whatever, we will pray. Let's pray. Let's pray. Whatever does not represent Christ in your life, you will decree and declare in the name that is above every name. It may be an infirmity, whatever it is. It may be a weakness in character. But you are going to cry to God like never before. Whatever does not represent you, oh God, in my life, let it fall off. Let it fall off. Is somebody ready to pray? Is somebody ready to pray? Clap your hands and pray now. Come on, come on. Let the music go down. Let's hear our voices. The reason why we have issues in this nation is because men that have given their life to Christ are not walking in the authority of Christ. So we need God's help. So I want you to cry to God. Lord, help me. Help me. I want to walk in the reality of who I am in Christ. And somebody pray. Is somebody praying? You came here for an encounter. You didn't come here to write a list of songs. You came here to meet with God. Let it count. Let it count. Let it count. Let it count. Come on. Somebody cry to God now. 78 hours of fellowship, of intimacy. Shalina. Somebody pray. Somebody pray. Lord God Jesus, me oni wala son. Andelia ba. Elepai. Somebody pray. Somebody pray. Aleta.
The power of God changed my life. I am renewed forever by His word. I am assured I'm not the same old me. Holy Ghost fire illuminated me. The power of God, yes, it changed my life. I am renewed forever by His word. I am assured, not the same old me. Holy Ghost power illuminated. It's the power of the Holy Ghost. It's the power of the Holy Ghost. He's at work in me. He's at work in me. It's the power of the Holy Ghost. It's the power of the Holy Ghost. He's at work in me.
power of the Holy Ghost. The power of the Holy Ghost. The power of the Holy Ghost.
I have it.
I have it. The power of the Holy Ghost. The power of the Holy Ghost.
The Lord must be. I use it, the power of the Holy, the power of the. Awajua shegulo, awajua shegulo, nitori awabe.
Overcame by it.
just came to tell someone, don't be discouraged. God has settled you. Don't be. You know, we have to be men and women that will live by the standard of God's word. 1 Peter 5:7 says, cast your cares upon the Lord, for he careth for you. So maybe you came here disturbed. I came to assure you tonight that there is a relief and that you walk in peace in the name of Jesus. We're going to sing this song, "Will They Keep Me Safe?" I was in the car one day and I was worried about something. And then the Holy Spirit just began to impress the words of that song in my heart. And I began to sing unto the Lord. So in that situation, the truth is that your praise will confuse the enemy. So when you rejoice in the midst of challenges, you are telling the devil that you have nothing on me, that the hand of God is upon. And we began to sing it, and it became a sweet melody. You dey keep me safe. You dey hold me close. I no go worry again. I no go worry again. You dey keep me safe. You dey hold me close. I no go worry again. I no go.
You dey keep me safe. You dey hold me close. I no go worry again. I no go worry again. You dey keep me safe. You dey hold me close. I no go worry again. I no dey.
I'm not.
Your turn, everybody. Your turn. Sing it. Come on now. One more time. Can you sing from your inside? You that keep me safe. To do in the next 20 seconds, I want you to rejoice like you have what you are requesting for already. Well, you have everything in Christ, but I want you to shout. Is somebody ready? Is some